Guys, welcome back to another Roblox video. Today we are in Adopt Me. I haven't played this new at all today yet, but I'm pretty good and I just got scammed on a rat. Pretty sad about that, but I'm okay. I have $422. So this is my home. Yeah, we got this whole thing. Going time. I got the pizza place. It's gonna get crazy, guys. So yeah, here it is. We got a DJ booth. Then we got my desk, and I got a unicorn lamp, pay owner thing. Then I got lots of ribbon. You can sit on the couch and watch some TV. I got like lots of ribbon right here, like these stuff. Table. Bread, flowers, chairs, of course. Then I've got a rainbow floor. Then spider. That's what I think it is. Spidery thing. And we enter the kitchen. We got different walls. Like circles. I like that thing. Then we got a different thing. Floor. Then we got this. Then got some cabinets. Maybe I should delete that if I can. I'm gonna cancel that. Okay. So, we can make pizza. Wait, no, why did I just do that? I have a jillion zillion of them. Too many? A lot. Well, I had way more than this. Like, way, way more. But I gave most of them away. Then you can add stuff. And so yeah, that's the kitchen. Then we've got the dance floor. Dance, dance. Got a lot more rope ribbon. Then you can go over here. You got a bathtub. You can take a bath. Then you got ball pit. The disco ball with some truss lights thing. Then it says, "My rules are upstairs. Follow them, please." Then we got a new arrow pointing upstairs. Then we got some more ribbon. A rope ribbon. Then we got a bouncy castle. Fun. And so, yeah. Here's where my rules. Stay safe. Also, adults, do not mess up anything downstairs, please. Kids area, also treat if wanted. Keep kids seen at all times. Adults party downstairs. That's supposed to say stairs, but it says STA because I didn't have enough room. My rules, follow them or else I'm locking my house. And then teenagers may do anything they like. So is adults and babies. May be in kids' area. Whoops. Maybe I should move this. So then you can see the rest. No, now you can see. Then it says, downstairs in the kitchen you can make pizzas, and they're free. Make as many wanted. Then, here is the kids area. Teddy box. Then, you got the beds area. You can sleep. Here's for adults. So I can sleep right now. These for babies. A deluxe crib. Then I got a glass barrier, just because. Then a catwalk. I just like that. I think it looks good. Well, and also for my bed to be on something. And then we can go here. And here's the bathroom. I'm closing the door. We got the same walls in the kitchen. A unicorn floor. A shower. Yeah, a shower. Yep. No color. You can't add color in them. We got a basic toilet. Guys, since I do have a lot of money, maybe I should do something with it. Buy a massive gift. I don't know. Oh, I almost deleted that door. Bathroom. There we go. Sinks. I think we should buy a sink. We need a Delix sink counter. Oh, yeah. Cheap sink counter. Simple sink. Yeah, but I don't. Vintage sink counter. Sorry if I'm wrong. Stylish sink counter. Modern sink counter. Modern sink counter. And then Delix sink counter. I don't think we need a sink. Even though. Mirrors. Don't want a mirror. Parent trail mirror. This is not that expensive. Look how much money I have. Towel. Toilet. The upper. I just came with a toilet. Ooh, and I already got the hot tub. Counters. Cheap. Should I get the most expensive? A Delix counter. A Delix counter. And then a modern counter. Corner. It's for a corner. I can always delete this though. But it goes right into the toilet. There. Yeah. Selling it for full price. You need to. This bathroom's okay. I don't need to buy everything. Oh! That is right there. Did not see that. Whoops, why is my name Samantha? I did not mean. Oh no, what's happening? No, it needs to Polly Bob. Polly Bobby. Perlily Boob. Maybe I should edit how some move this. Oh yeah, oh no. It's not keeping that there. Maybe I'll keep it here. Okay. You want to see my pet too? Okay. Yes. I just got scammed on the rat. Good thing it wasn't my junior. That other one was only a newborn. He's like, ha, you thought? That was pretty sad. Time to go. Jelly bean. Have fun, lots. Actually, no, I'm stopping it. I don't want to go. Gifts. A gift. This is a faster way to get away. I just don't know. Santa! I don't know. No, cancel. Not bunny. Pink cat. You the pink cat? You do. No, I want it. I want it. I want it. Best friend. Should I do that? Oh, it's all it is a neon. Can't do anything with your neon dog, and it's even a common. Brody, Brody, kind of. I don't think he's gonna wanna do that. Yeah. Should I buy a massive gift? What else could I do with this money, though? Buy lots of stuff. But what if I just get... Can you... You're not getting a common, okay? You can get a, uncommon. 55% rare, that's okay. 31 ultra rare. I really want that. Legendary. But I'm not wasting it on this one. Because I don't like this 3 day. Oh, 3 days till that one's gone. I could buy a cracked egg. Should I go? Cracked. So I totally can. I'm actually close to buying a pet egg, like an actual pet egg. But I really want a royal egg, and it's only 1,450. I'm like only $908 left. Well, actually, 800 left about. Teleport to Brody. Ooh, treat Brody. Brody, I want that. I want the magic house door. Well, fine. If I have to, I'll do that. Door. Magic door. I want the magic door. No, that's not fair. Nope. Not even close. Not fair at all. Bye, guys. I'm gonna go.